Hi, everybody. Earlier today, I posted the acts that will be performing at the Trump inauguration this Friday. They were so-so, but I'm so happy to tell you about this. But there will be one professional act there. He's a legend. He's been on TV since probably the 60s and 70s, appearing on the Lawrence Welk Show. He's the beloved tap dancer and singer Arthur Duncan, and he's been on many years with Lawrence Welk and probably other variety shows. He's well known in the industry. He's coming out of retirement to perform at the inauguration, and he's been practicing, and I found some footage of him getting ready to appear. So here it is right now.